Hello there, friends. Good morning. Okay, I just shared with you all the three parts of my journey to Olo Tiram, the Padre Pio's anniversary. So like I said, as always, I have deja vu in that place. So this time I'm gonna share with you my deja vu there. Okay, in the beginning, when I entered, I was doing the filming, the videoing. So when I was there videoing Padre Pio's statue, I saw the dogs on the far end, which is there's a fence there. I saw the dog, so that was the deja vu. And the other deja vu is like during the homily, during the mass. So I was sitting down in the particular area, and then suddenly I was like, my attention was diverted into the trees far and also in front. And because it's a bit windy, so the trees is like swaying like that. It's like, oh, so nice. It's very cooling, you know, very peaceful. And of course, and that side as well, there was a lot of people also sitting down. So I was just trying to look at on the people on that side and the trees. So that was my deja vu in Olo Tiram. Yeah.
Oh, your handbag don't need to chair, right? Thank you. Okay, audience, please hear a lot. One more, okay, already. One more here. Wow, laku, oh. See, when I become the warden, so many empty seats.
The best part is I've seen this place in my dream. I've seen the dogs in my dream from the entrance. When I came in, I saw this dog. Then I remember, yeah, they were in my dreams. So this is what I'm talking about, guys. That sometimes, or most of the time, these days, God will show me places and people that I can find.